Strata here with another episode of American Truck Simulator. Yeah, I know, it's been a while, but we're back. We are taking some frozen food to leave. We're going to be going back to Sholo. I believe to Walmart. Let me double check. No, so can we do that? Well, we're going to Sholo. That's according to now. Well, let us get going. Thank you for almost crashing into us. That was really great. Alright, well, let's make our way to Sholo. Return that back on because I like that one better. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna try it with that off. Why not? See if I can get there without killing myself. Hopefully without 500,000 accidents. Oh, yeah, of course. Well, at least you're turning. Alright. Thank you! You took forever to do it. Now I have to wait for him. Oh, there's the fire truck who's not going to bother to use the... Well, I'm going. And I have to turn here, so... Here we go. Looks like I have to wait 1.5 hours for the next flight. Great. Just great. Expensive haul. We've been to Sholo before, but I didn't feel like spending an hour off camera driving to the most expensive thing. So here we are. Oh wait, no, we're not turning. Please stay green. Please. If it turns yellow, I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, I really need to get my controller hooked up to this. Nope, couldn't stop. Oh well. A ticket. Oh well. Only so much I can do. 45? No, I think the back is 55. Oh, a light in the middle of the highway. That's great. Gives you the entire United States to drive around and, you know, to truck around it. I'm not gonna get that yet. I will eventually, but those kinds of drives where it's like cross country, it's too much for an episode. It's just I'd have to edit too much out. It'd have to be for live streams, and I only do that once, maybe twice a week. So it's pointless right now for me to be doing that. So we're just gonna stick with the base game, some of the graphical mods I've installed. Oh my god, that sun is huge. Speed limit now is 70. There's no way we're gonna get to 70. Well, we might. How that just came up out of nowhere. Oh, that's nice. I almost crashed into an invisible wall. Okay, then. I keep meaning to get my controller set up for this, but I keep forgetting. Oh, the way the sun shines through the trees here, that was nice. Well, we're doing 60, I think. Oh no, we weren't. I quit him. Is it AM or PM? What the hell? Let's That is a nice sunset right there. That is nice. You poor game. That's nice. Oh, 45. I'm speeding up. To go. Oh, this is a bit of a longer drive than I thought it was going to be. This might be a kind of long episode. I'm probably going to cut a good some of the driving out. Just so you know. Stuck behind. Oh, another bus. We're gonna be stuck behind this guy for a while. Okay, apologies for that cut. I was dumb enough to miss a turn and had to drive around for an extra, like, hour, and that was documents way longer than it needed to be. So, yeah. That's why I cut it. That's why I put that cut in there. Yeah. I forgot what I was talking about before the cut, but it'll come back to me. Here's Sukuro. So I got to damage the trailer a little bit, but I think I'll be okay. Oh yeah, I was saying, I was probably going to cut some of the driving out. Well, yeah, I already did that. But yeah, I'm probably going to cut some more of the driving out because it's a bit of a haul. So if I don't really have much to talk about, there are periods of me not talking, I'm going to be cutting that out unless it's like important stuff. But yeah, it's been a while since I played this game because I almost did it again. You didn't see that? Yeah, it's been a while since I played this game. Partly because I, you know, didn't have the time, and also partly because I overslept and just didn't, you know, I don't know, a whole bunch of reasons. I'm not gonna explain them all to you, but the main reason was not really having the time. But I do have the time today, so here we are. Soda there. If you heard that, I apologize. I am looking to get a new headset. I have not had. Well, I haven't decided which one I want to get yet. Oh, I gotta get over so I can turn. Sorry to whoever was behind me! Was there anyone behind me? Yeah, sorry! But yeah, I'm looking to get a new headset because this one is falling apart. I just haven't decided on a headset yet. Be a comfortable headset like this headset that has you know, that Tempur-Pedic type foam stuff for the cups, and I also want it to be a unidirectional mic, meaning a mic that picks up sound from one direction which I'm talking, so that you don't have to listen to all the keyboard clicking and whatnot at points during the game, at points during my fake videos. Because right now you can hear me clicking the keyboard, and that's not. I don't want you guys to be hearing all that. So I'm looking for a good headset to minimize that. If you guys have any suggestions as to what I should get, it would be very much appreciated. Also, please note, comfort and a unidirectional mic are the two things I have to have on this headset, so when you're putting forth suggestions, just make sure you keep those two things in mind. This hill is killing me. Some nice high beams. Let's turn it back on because I don't care. You can see. These on. Yeah, too bad you can't see that far with the high beams in a real car. Dude, I can't even see this far ahead with the normal lights in this car. In my car, I'm sorry. Well, I can kind of, but it depends. Decided tonight's live stream yet. I am thinking Dragon Age, but I haven't decided yet. I might do Game Dev Tycoon live stream. Might do another airport CEO live stream. I don't know. Who knows? I know Sim Airport had a lot of stuff added to it recently, but and I'm gonna eventually show all that to you. But I want to play through it myself first and get a handle of it before I do that. So I don't know when it's gonna be happening. Changing a bit because my work schedule has changed again. So, that's when I schedule it as follows. The daily video will upload at 3 p.m. And there will be a 9 p.m. live stream. Yes, a lot of 9 p.m. live stream. Makes it much easier for me. So, we'll be doing two live streams a week again. Both at 9 p.m., Saturdays and Sundays. And I might start doing a live stream or two during the week as well. I'll let you know if that occurs. Sunday's episode will remain as wide as Airport CEO. As for tomorrow's live stream, I don't know what to do for tomorrow's live stream either. I am thinking about starting up a Skyrim playthrough. That's right. Skyrim playthrough. So I might add that to the channel at some point. But I want to hear from you guys on whether you want to see that or not. So let me know in the comments below if you want to see that. We did try out House Flipper during a live stream before. I'm also thinking about getting back into that again. And again, if you do want to see that, let me know in the comments. There. What else? Oh, tumbleweed. Tumbleweeds, I should say. To at some point, because I'm a big sci-fi slash kind of fantasy nerd, so I do want to eventually get into Star Wars Battlefront 2. Oh, god damn it. Okay, you can bypass the nearby white station. Huh. Thanks to that beeping, I almost crashed. Okay, that's what I was saying. I do want to get into Star Wars Battlefront 2. The new one, not the one from 20 years ago. Is that a bat? But yeah, I want to get into that simply because for this Battlefront, they finally implemented actual good Clone Wars stuff. Thank you, God! I've been waiting for that for years. So I do want to get into that. Probably will get into that at some point in the channel. You know, maybe I'll get the game and do a live stream of that later tonight. Maybe. We'll see. I'm thinking about it. Or maybe save that for tomorrow night's live stream. I'm just putting ideas out there, you know? Yeah, that's some of the stuff I'm looking to maybe get into. Oh good, you're not gonna see that. It's nice how I have my Steam notifications pop up on the screen, but thank God you don't see those. Straight through. Okay. Oh, and it's a light. Okay. Oh, no, I'm gonna have to get over because I have to turn up there. So, let me set myself up to do that. You know what? Whatever. I didn't even graze him, and of course, that happened. See, we can't even get an episode without being damaged or ticketed. We're fine for some such thing. Go. Oh, but there's our destination, so we're pretty much there. Depending on where they want the thing, I'll put it, you know. Gotta turn here. UPS is there and he's not doing anything, he's just, they're both standing there. What? Why aren't they doing their jobs? See the boxes on the ground there? UPS isn't doing a thing. I missed the light, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Huh? Here we go. Turn here. Onto this road. Oh, we're going to FedEx. Okay. So we must have come from a Walmart or something. Here's FedEx. And here we are. Where do you need a head? Yeah, no. We'll do it that way. I'm gonna do an outside view for this so I can better see. To skip parking, not gonna happen. And here we are. Let's see. Excellent. Good. Nice. And we leveled up. Perfect. All right. So let's select. I want to put it in high value because I don't want to check job market to see what there is. Just do a quickly look. Ooh, nice. Good. Let's see if we have available here. No. Alright, well. In any case, that's gonna be the end of this episode, guys. That is all the time I was going to go. Only 20 minutes. Alright. Well, so that'll be it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think. I will see you all next time.